We lost to Brooke. But my work had drawn the attention of British naval intelligence. They've been following one of Hitler's protégés sent to Africa, a ruthless advocate of nerve agents in the last war, General Franz Wallen. Their informant, close to Wallen, has gone dark, so they want me to investigate. My first port of call is the Gaborone Oasis, an Axis transport hub. Scout teams and commanders pass through here, along with intel. I have the cover of darkness on my side. There's a few officers in the area, so that's where I'll start my search. I can see plenty of elevation around the lake, perfect to set up my rifle. If Wallen's been here, there'll be a trail, and I'll find it. That's loud enough to cover my rifle fire. This is a good place to use my binoculars. That barrel looks dangerous. Better relocate.
Oh!
I should place a trap here to cover my back. Officers have keener sight than they once.
Smart at all.
It's okay.
Officers have keener sight than the grunts.
Thank you.
I can fit through there if I go prone. These bodies. It would be worth placing a few traps, just in case.
Thank you.
The searchlight operator needs to go. Destroying those trucks will damage their supply lines. I can cover up my shots if I damage this generator. Huh.
Manu?
Thank you.
almost dead there. Weiter suchen.
Der muss ganz in der Nähe sein.
Komm runter!
I don't know what that was. I shot that guy on the stairs twice.
Muss hier irgendwo sein.
Vorsicht!
nichts.
Ah!
many times I gotta shoot you in the head. I wonder.
Thank you.
general will be on his way. I should use the time to prepare. Pick through the wreckage to search the corpse. My reward? Two words. Project Zoiger.